The Overlay Video tool seamlessly adds videos into your projects. Let's show you how to add video overlays to your recording. First, go to the point of your timeline where you want your video to appear. Click Tools, Overlay, then Video. The Video Selection dialog opens. Choose a video from your ScreenPal projects, the files on your computer, your clipboard, or our stock library. Videos you've used recently are also displayed on the right. You'll see this message while the video is being copied to your timeline. When it's finished, your video will appear on the screen. In addition, a blue span is displayed on the timeline, indicating where your overlay is placed. You can adjust the length of your video clip by dragging the bar on the timeline. To adjust the size of your overlay, drag the corners or sides of the video. Adjust the placement by clicking and dragging. Click Video Options to adjust the start point of your video. You can use the slider to adjust the start time. Adjust the style of your video by clicking this button. You can easily customize the shape of the video and add a shadow. Add transitions for the overlay by clicking in and out. You can choose to have a fade or pop transition. Select none if you prefer not to have a transition. When you're done customizing your overlay, you can play and preview your video by clicking this button. If you are satisfied with your video overlay, click OK to add it to your timeline. To edit the video overlay at any time, click this icon to make edits. Capture, create, share with ScreenPal.